Hello, assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to the channel. Today we come up with a super yummy traditional recipe. This recipe has its roots in the Mughlai cuisine of subcontinent. It had been served to Shah Jahan and his guests at the inauguration of Taj Mahal. And nowadays, this recipe is the main course of almost every wedding menu in Pakistan. It's a very simple recipe, so let's check it out how you can make it.
Firstly, we have taken chicken in a bowl and added vinegar and water in it. Soak the chicken in it for almost 5 to 10 minutes so it will get softer and also the smell of the chicken will goes out. Now cut the onion into slices. We have taken 2 big size onions for almost 1.5 kg chicken. Now we have turned on the flame and added oil in the pot. After that, add sliced onion into it and let it fry. Stir in between and keep frying till it turns golden brown. After that, we are adding raw chicken into the cooking pot and let it fry too for 3 to 5 minutes. Then we are adding salt into it, you can add it up to your taste. Now it's time to steam onion, garlic and water for 10 minutes in a cooker. Then grind the mixture in the grinder to get a smooth paste. Just add the paste into the pot now. Time to cut the tomatoes into slices. We have taken almost 4 to 5 big size tomatoes. Now add them to the grinder along with ginger, green chilies and water. Let them grind to get a very fine smooth paste. Now add this paste into the pot. After that, add red chili powder and turmeric powder. Mix well and cover it for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Keep checking and stir in between. Time to add the main ingredient. Just add packet korma masala now. Use any of your favorite company. Now take tamarind in the bowl, then add water into it and get a pulp out of it. So now add the pulp into the cooking pot. After that, add small amount of water to make gravy. Then sprinkle dry coriander powder over it. At the end, cut the green chilies from the center and add them to the pot. Now cover the pot for 5 minutes on low flame.
Korma is ready to serve. I can't wait to taste it. It really smells like out of the world. You can serve it with juice or soft drink depending on your taste. But we are going to serve to Mr. Golu. He just loves eating. Look man, he's enjoying. If you like the video, do thumbs up and give your feedback in the comment section.
And do subscribe to the channel with the bell icon and get the notification of every future video. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.